July 5th. The best medicine for embarrassment is the confidence to laugh at yourself. There have been so many times when I've fallen off stage. The truth is that I'm just a clumsy person, and it's something that I've learned to embrace and even love. Every time I fall off stage, I choose to be embarrassed. I chose to be embarrassed and run away, or I can land, pose, and smile. If I can make people laugh before they laugh at me, then the fall didn't hurt. Go. Laugh at yourself. Don't take everything so seriously. I think with this one, I have moments when I did something so stupid, especially when I'm editing videos as well. Like, I just start to laugh myself thinking, what the hell are you doing, girl? Like, you can't talk properly sometimes. Like, I laugh at myself with that because I know thinking, oh my god, what did you do, basically? But, sometimes it's okay to laugh if you're not hurting yourself. And it's okay to laugh when something else is supposed to be funny. Yeah.